I hope you found these tips helpful. If you did, please share this video with anyone else you think might benefit from it. Check out these videos for more tips and tricks on the M50, and subscribe to the channel for more content about the M50, the GH5, or just because you feel like seeing what I'm going to do next.